A number of other young people have lost their lives when they have their whole lives ahead of them. This is not only tragic, but it's senseless. It is unspeakable and really just unfathomable.